Hey everyone, I'm Dark Porter, and welcome back to Amnesia the Dark Descent. So, last time I went through the dungeon area, and ended up in a cistern, and then I climbed a ladder, and came to this place. I haven't quite figured out what to do here yet. I wonder if it has something to do with these broken pipes. Because I think every room has like a broken pipe in it, but I'm not sure if they all go somewhere or stuck in this position. Oh yeah, these are all stuck somehow. So I've got, it's going down there. I'm not seeing anywhere, like I'm not seeing anywhere that this pipe needs to be in here. So maybe I'll just take this out with me. I don't know. And there's this room with a door that I propped up. Here's a door. Let's see. Oh, tinderbox. And the letter that I can't read. Alright. Waits. See anything interesting over there. Can't do anything with these. Alright. I can lift one of the weights with this. Is that just going up, or the other one staying up? I think so. Okay, both of those are up. Let's see if I can get the third one. Yeah, they're all up now. I mean, am I supposed to do that? Do I have to... There's a blue light on this. Now there isn't. Okay. I don't know what the significance of the weights is yet. And there's these broken pipes that are just like lying around. A bunch of boxes. Oh, then there's these. Oh. I was gonna say broken pipes. Nope. No broken pipes. Not that I see. There's a chain. Broken pipe here. It's like they all have a broken pipe in them, but I don't know what to do with it. The other one over here? Another broken pipe from the other room, but I don't know what to do with it. Okay, I think I got the one from there. Stuck. I guess it's stuck. Can't move that. At all. Can I move with this? A little bit. But I can't I can't affect it directly. Is there somewhere I'm supposed to put these pipes? Because... oh, this was all in this room. Okay. So what's over here? Oh, the cistern. Okay. Right. So this is where I came from before. No, I can't bring the broken pipes out there. He waited for his eyes to adjust to the darkness, but no shape or contour appeared. Alright. Let me check my health. All is good. Crystal clear sanity. Cool. Let me just put some oil in the lantern. A glass jar still. Lots of stuff. You're all stuck. Lots of boxes. None of these pipes are broken. They're just spewing out, like, steam. I raised all these before, but they're back down. Sounded like something was going on with it. Okay, I raised up that one. I should see if that does anything. What? There should be three boxes here. Come on. You know you were there. There we go. Okay, so... what is this? Wooden crank. Huh. New. Not really. Oh, I can move this. Goes up a little bit. First one goes down, second one goes up. That goes up more. Goes down. So... what if I just pushed it down? As far as it could go. Alright. That seemed to work. What that did, but it did something. All right. There's really nothing over there. What's in here? Nothing. No. The heck? Oh, is this where all those pipes go? The broken pipes? Hold on. Let me look for a little bit. Just looking for stuff. No. Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to match it, like, on this side. That's what I have to do. All right. Okay. spot to do with all the broken pipes. Right? No, that's wrong. Goes over here, right? Doesn't it? Or should I just let it do its thing? Probably. Okay, what's over here? Oh, that's... Okay, that was telling me what the way I was supposed to put the levers in the other room. Oh, then the weights. That's how I'm supposed to put the other weights, then. There. Okay. I got it. I'm supposed to make the weights the same as they are in the other room. Let me just take these over here. Need pipes to go in the pipe room. There we go. I think. Alright, another pipe for the pipe room. I gotcha, game. There we go. Got one more pipe to go.
Daniel, is that you? What are you doing?
I'm destroying you? Alright, so the right one is that piece is just about there, the pipe. Unless this is supposed to be mirrored. Maybe it has to be mirrored. Other way. Can you just a little bit? Maybe a little bit more. I think it was about there. Okay. Second one is, let's see, when I'm at the control panel, it's just above the background pipes. Let's see if I can measure by these boxes. I need a big box. Okay, three. Maybe four big boxes? Yeah, it's about four big boxes high. This one is... what, a big box and... not quite a little box. Let's see how many little boxes. Come here, you. Come here. Alright. It's just above two little boxes. Let's see if I can do that over here. I don't know if it's supposed to be mirrored or reversed or what. But let's see. Need to be able to have two little boxes over here. Alright. That's just about it. I think it has to go up a tiny bit more. Yeah, that's about good. And the other one is... or the middle one is... 4 big boxes, right? Is it 4? Yeah. I should say 4 medium-sized boxes. It's right here, yeah. Come on. Get up there. There we go. Okay, 4 boxes. How much space was there? I don't know if I have to get this exact or what. Yeah, that's roughly what it is. And this other one is... looks like it's 2 bigger boxes and maybe 1 small box. Let's see. This... I don't think it's enough for... 3 big boxes. Nope. Alright, let's do... yeah. That's what it is. 2 big boxes and 1 small box, and it's almost resting on it. Alright. Should be another boxes. That's right. So you should be 2 big boxes and 1 small box. And you will be almost resting on it. There we go. Guess that was close enough. Alright. And now I need 1 more pipe. That's the cistern, right? Yeah. I need a pipe. Gotta look for a pipe. Need 1 more broken pipe. Not seeing one. No. No. Seems like... I saw 1 more somewhere. Has to be a place that I didn't take one from yet. Not seeing any. Here. maybe one in a corner? I'm not seeing one. No. Unless that's it. I mean, did I only need? I mean, it looks like there needs to be another pipe there. So. Well, that one's not too bad. To find one, I don't know, on top of a pipe somewhere. I'm not seeing any. Unless I already solved the puzzle and I'm just looking around for something that doesn't exist. But it just feels like there should be another pipe there. Just not finding it. Am I crazy? Is there really no fourth pipe that I'm supposed to put over there? Feels like it's unfinished. I'm just not looking in the right place, or... Ouch. Cut some bruises, awesome. Man. This is gonna bug me. Any pipes. All right, well, I guess I'm just gonna go out because I'm not seeing anything. It just seems like there's something missing there. Alexander knew there must be a way to finish the ritual before it was too late. He had to teach his friend to harvest the vitae. That much was certain. Was that all I had to figure out there? I had to figure out how to climb. Doesn't happen very often. Alright. Well, I'm never going to be able to bring a pipe in there with me. Don't need oil. I need to, like, drain this water somehow. Okay, that's where I came from. So... right? Won't budge. There has to be another pipe somewhere. There has to be. I gotta be missing something, because... that's... it has to drain it somehow. There's nowhere else to go. That's literally the only place I can go. The purpose of the Inner Sanctum had always been to study the orbs and find a way to force them to yield their power. However, he was still unaware of this. Alright. I need to find a pipe. Maybe I'm just not looking in the right place. Just examine every nook and cranny. Which I thought I was doing already, but apparently not. Or anything. Thing with these pipes. Maybe I would have to knock one loose somehow, but there's no pipe in here. If we assume that these are useful. Man, I made some progress, but not enough. What am I missing? Pipes are fine, I guess. It's like nothing there. solve this one. Wait. Crank for a machine. Yeah, I do have a crank. But where do I use it? Pipes under there. Am I just wasting all my stuff right now, my resources? Not seeing any pipes anywhere, but there has to be something. Something I can do. Just a crank there. There's a turning. I swear, that looks like something should go there. Am I wrong? I can't affect these anymore. No. Can't do anything with those. I'm definitely missing something here. If it's not a pipe, then I'm just not seeing it. There's just nothing else I can do here. Left under him as it had done inside that murky tomb in Algeria. Do I need to crank for something out here? I mean, maybe that's the problem I need. I don't know. Prison. Do I need to go back to the prison? Man. I just don't know. Too deep. This is annoying. All I can think of is to go back to the prison because I can't do that. Okay, so I can't go back to the prison. Can't go forward. I have a crank. But I don't know where it goes. Can't go to either of those doors. It's Is there some... Wait a minute. Is this... Can I turn this whole thing? Is there something else here that... Thing turns, doesn't it? So I can go to some of these other rooms. Doesn't it? I have to turn this somehow, but... What? Oh, no, I can... Lower that. Apparently not out of the way. Okay. Progress. He waited for his eyes to adjust to the darkness, but no shape or contour appeared. Okay, I was just being dumb, I guess. Probably. Alright. Well. At least I got to an area that I haven't been to before. So, I guess this is where I'll end up next time. Or start next time. So, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for being cool, and I'll see you next time.